Hey, what's up everybody? GamermanReviews here. I'm back again, and tonight I'm going to be doing Chapter 4. So let's get to it. Alright, let's try out our new moves that we learned from yesterday. Breakdance. Alright. So we're in a coliseum.
You again? And here I thought I'd seen the last of you.
Well, this guy won't die. I will not forgive your hospitality. Whatever your name is.
I'm sure you'll be more than hospitable to me this time around.
It's funny, even Bayonetta can understand her language. Or its language, sorry, not her, his.
I'm sorry.
Honestly, I can't even tell what your damn thing is.
One of the reasons I hunt your kind. You're much too ugly not to put out of your misery.
It's even weirder, his face is upside down.
Mark off, Featherface.
Alright, here goes nothing. We're gonna kick this guy's ass now. Yeah, let that be a lesson. You don't fuck a Bayonetta, pal. Your head gets ripped off. That's right, I'm ripped. head down, one more to go. And then this asshole is finished. Alright, come on, douchebag. Nope. Nice try, buddy. Nice try, buddy. Come on, is that all you got? You could be sticking your head in the ground at me, buddy. Try again. How the heck? So unnerving, so unpredictable. Wait a minute, hold on. Perfect. Good thing I had two lollipops saved. Now I gotcha. This before he gets me again with that lava. Perfect. Alright, you. It's just Mono A and whatever the heck you are. Oh, are you freaking serious? Where is he? I think I have a feeling where he is. Whoa. There we go. Gotcha. Straight down to hell, where it belongs. That's right, join your buddy. Oh, Alright, you weird upside-down faced thing that flies. What the? Okay. Really? All that trouble for a freaking lollipop? What the hell's wrong with you? Girl, what the hell's wrong with you? Oh well. Fight that bastard somehow. Core. Have to hit that core. Whoa. Gotcha. So long, eh, Bowser? Oh, now that's new. I just knocked half his face out.
Foretold? Explain yourself.
He's still talking. Jubileus. Okay, you talk too much. Go to hell, buddy. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready?
Coins or rings or halos. Alright, seems like I made it to chapter 5. The Lost Holy Grounds. Mr. Matrix. Let's see. Techniques. Try this one out. Nice. Even when you press up and down, you can do it. So left, right, and you can do that. And then, or up and, or down and up. Not bad. I'll get it. Try it before I bide. I had enough of those weapons, darn it. Oh well. I am outie. Alright, let's save it here. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna cut this one short because usually to me, I'm just doing one chapter for per video, and I know this was the shortest chapter I have done. Well, it's quite short since I haven't died at least once, so... And it did pretty good, not bad, so... Until then, please subscribe, rate, comment, like if you like this video. So, until then, this is GamermanReviews, I will see you next game.